Hello everyone and welcome once again. Today we will make Burmese rice. It is a very different rice dish. It is a baked rice dish with lots of vegetables in it and a hint of vinegar as well as sugar. So let's start cooking, but before that, do subscribe to my channel and like and share the video. In order to make Burmese rice, we need 1.5 cup of uncooked rice, 1.5 cup of boiled mixed vegetables, 4 tablespoons of oil, 6 tablespoons of tomato ketchup, 1 large sliced capsicum, 2 sliced onions, salt to taste, 3/4 teaspoon of red chili powder, 2.5 teaspoon of sugar, and this is 1 stick of cinnamon along with 2 to 3 cloves, 2 teaspoons of chili sauce, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds and 2 teaspoons of vinegar. We also need few spices to be ground into a paste. Into a small jar we will add 2 green chilies, approx 1/2 inch ginger, 2 cloves, 1 cinnamon stick. Along with that, we will also add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds and our red chili powder. Now we will grind it into a smooth paste. Our paste for marination is now ready. To it we will add our vinegar and we will add our capsicum. Mix it well and keep it aside for at least 1/2 hour in order to marinate. Moving to our second step, we will heat 2 tablespoons of ghee in a pan. Once hot, add sugar to it and mix it well till the sugar dissolves completely. This will give a very sweet and a very different flavor to your rice. Once the sugar melts completely, add the cinnamon stick and cloves to it and fry it for few seconds. We will now add our uncooked rice and we will mix it well. Wash the rice very well before adding it into the pan. The rice should be soaked for at least 1 hour. Add some salt to it in proportion to the rice so that it cooks well. Now is the time to add water. We will use here double the amount of water. That is, I have used 1.5 cups of rice, so I am using 3 cups of water. Give it a mix, cover the lid and let it cook. Once the water starts boiling, lower the flame and let it cook well. It will take approximately 7 to 8 minutes for the rice to cook well. We will now add tomato ketchup to our rice. We only need 2 tablespoons of tomato ketchup right now. The rest of the ketchup we will use it later. And we will also add 1/2 teaspoon of chili sauce. Mix it well and spread it on a plate. Let it cool down completely. Now for our third step, we will again heat a kadhai or a pan and we will add 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil. Once the oil is hot, add onions and fry it until golden brown. We are now making the vegetable mix for our rice. By the time we will cook the vegetables, our rice will have cooled down completely. Fry it until golden brown and now we will add our marinated capsicum to it. Stir it for a minute or so and now we will add our boiled vegetables. Here I am using boiled potatoes, carrot, peas and a little French beans. You can also add cauliflower if you want. Mix it again for a minute or so and now we will add the remaining tomato ketchup and the chili sauce to our vegetables. We also need to add salt according to our taste. Give it a good mix And now cook it on a slow flame for about 5 minutes. Our vegetables are now ready. We will now move to our final part, that is the assembling of our dish. On a greased baking dish, spread a layer of rice. Spread an even layer of rice and it shouldn't be too thick or too thin. Now on top of that, we will spread an even layer of our vegetables and we will repeat the same process again, that is a layer of rice and then again a layer of vegetables. So here we have two layers of rice and two layers of vegetables. And now for the final step, we will cover our dish with an aluminium foil. Cover it from all the sides. And now this will go in the preheated oven at 200 degrees Celsius for around 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, now our rice is ready to be served. I hope you all like the recipe. Do try this amazing Burmese rice and give your feedback in the comment section below. We'll be back with another amazing recipe. Until then, take care. Goodbye.